In this example, I will present an interesting application of linear programming where the decision variables are integers, more precisely, binary. An art gallery is considering installing a video camera security system to reduce its insurance premiums. There are 8 display rooms in total and 13 openings between the rooms. A security firm proposed that 2-way cameras to be installed at some room openings. Each camera has the ability to monitor the 2 rooms between which the camera is located. For example, if a camera were located at opening 4, room A and D would be covered. If a camera were located at opening 11, rooms G and H would be covered, and so on. The objective is to provide security coverage for all 8 rooms using the minimum number of 2-way cameras. How do we formulate this decision-making problem? I've provided some hints by underlining some of the information. Are you able to define the decision variables, state the objective, and state the constraints? Let's work on this problem step by step. First, let's begin defining the decision variables. The management has to decide where to install the cameras so that all rooms will be covered. One possible strategy is to install 1 camera at each of the 13 openings. This is clearly not the optimal solution because these cameras are 2-way cameras and are able to monitor 2 neighboring rooms. But in any case, this is a good starting point. We then move on to a more generic strategy that will be helpful for defining the variables. The generic strategy is to consider all 13 openings separately. For each opening, we could install or not install a camera at an opening. So this is a yes or no decision. We can use 13 binary variables at 13 openings to represent this strategy. And these 13 binary variables are decision variables. Here, I used xi to represent the binary variable at opening I. So we will have x1, x2, x3, so on and so forth until x13. Each of the x's is 1 if there's a camera installed or 0 otherwise. Because these x's are binary variables, we would have to specify them in Lingo by using @bin. Be sure to end each line with a semicolon. Let's move on to the objective function. The management tries to minimize the total number of cameras installed in the gallery. We are using x's to represent whether a camera is installed or not. If 10 out of the x's are 1s and 3 are 0s, we will have a total of 10 cameras installed. So you can see that minimizing the total number of cameras is equivalent as minimizing the sum of all the x's. We use min function to in Lingo to specify the objective function. The constraints for this problem are somewhat unique and interesting. The management would like to provide full security coverage for all 8 rooms in the gallery. Let's look at room A in the top left corner. Room A has 3 openings, 1, 4, and 6. To provide coverage for this room, we don't need to install 3 cameras at all 3 openings. All we need to do is to have at least 1 camera installed in one of those 3 openings. You may remember this is one of the conditional constraints we discussed in one of the earlier videos. This constraint is also known as k out of n constraints. For our example, it would be 1 out of 3. To express this constraint using a mathematical model, we would require the sum of x1, x4, and x6 to be at least 1. Let's repeat this procedure using room E next. Room E has 4 openings. To provide full coverage for this room, we just need to install at least 1 camera at openings 7, 8, 9, and 10. Using the conditional constraint, we would write the sum of x7, x8, x9, x10 to be at least 1. There will be one constraint for each room. In total, we would have 8 constraints. Please pause the video here to see whether you fully understand all of the constraints. Here is the complete LINGO model. We have a minimization problem to solve with 13 binary variables and 8 constraints. After clicking on the target or solver icon in LINGO, we obtain this printout. The optimal solution for the gallery is to install cameras at opening 2, 4, 8, and 13. There are going to be 4 cameras installed in total. Room A is going to be covered by camera installed at opening 4, B by 8, C by 2, D by 4, E by 8, F by 13, G by 2, and H by 13 again. All rooms are only covered by one camera, so rather efficiently. An alternative optimal solution is to install cameras at openings 3, 6, 9, and 13. I hope you found this example interesting and useful. This also concludes this video.